Come friends, let's learn new thing in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video, you will learn how to make paper leaf. Take a square sheet of paper and fold it diagonally. Fold the edge towards the top of the paper. Fold the left edge towards the center of the paper. Fold the paper upward and downwards as shown. Unfold the paper and flip it on the other side. Repeat step 3 and 4. Unfold the paper and flip it. Make a small diagonal fold starting from the bottom. Hold the center fold and unfold the flaps. Your paper leaf is ready. Recap of paper leaf.